I'm Ben.
大家好，这位是本老师。
Hi, I'm Sophia.
这是索菲亚老师。
Hi, I'm Autumn.
Autumn 老师。
I'm Stelly.
Stelly 老师。
And I'm Semi.
Semi 老师。
We're so excited to be hanging out with you today. So to introduce our lesson plan, we're going to sing our hello song.
我们今天很开心能跟同学们一起学习，现在我们要一起唱一首歌。
Hello friends, hello friends, how are you? How are you? Truly nice to see you, truly nice to see you. Hello, hello. So for the first activity, I'm going to tell you about the superheroes in my family.
我们第一个活动是讲一个故事，名字叫我生活中的超级英雄。
Ben just woke up. He turns to his little brother and says, John, look outside. It's going to be a great sunny day. I can't wait to go to school.
新的一天开始了。这天 Ben 起来的时候对着弟弟说，弟弟快看，多么美好的一天啊，我已经等不及去学校了。
Ben sits at his table. His dad puts a delicious plate of pancakes in front of him. Ben thinks to himself, my dad's superpower is his kindness. He always makes me a yummy breakfast. Ben happily says, thank you, dad.
笨坐在餐桌上，他爸爸为他准备了煎饼，笨非常的开心，他觉得爸爸的超级能力是非常的友好，所以他非常感谢他的爸爸。
At lunchtime, Ben sits with his friends, Celeste and Andrew. They always have a great time together. Ben thinks to himself,My friends' superpowers are making me laugh and supporting me. Thanks, friends.
在午餐时间，笨和他的朋友在一起玩耍。他的朋友总能让他开心，所以笨觉得他的朋友的超级能力是让他开心和支持他。谢谢你，朋友。
Ben loves reading about different places in the world.He checks out many books from the library, and his mom offers to help him carry them. Ben thinks to himself, my mom's superpower is being super strong and helpful. Thanks, mom.
Ben 特别喜欢读书，所以他的妈妈经常帮助他。所以 Ben 觉得他妈妈超级能力是乐于助人。谢谢你，妈妈。
In bed, Ben reflects on his long day and thinks about all of the superheroes in his life. He feels so grateful to have many wonderful people around him. Meanwhile, John searches around the room for his teddy bear.
Ben 晚上在床上的时候回想着这一天，他非常开心，身边有这么好的朋友和家人。这时，他的弟弟 John走了进来。
When John cannot find his teddy bear, he lets out a big cry. He cannot go to sleep without his teddy bear. Ben gets out of bed and tells him, "Don't worry, John. I will help you find your teddy bear."
笨的弟弟想找到他的泰迪熊，没有泰迪熊，他晚上就没法睡觉。所以笨说，不用担心弟弟，我能帮你找到的。
Ben finds his teddy bear and proudly thinks to himself, I am a big brother now, and I have to help my brother John. I guess I'm a superhero too. We all have our unique superpowers. What are yours?
笨帮助了他弟弟找到了泰迪熊， 他对自己非常的自豪，他觉得自己也有自己的超能力。我们每一个人都有独一无二的超能力，你的超能力又是什么？
As we can see from the book,
我们通过这本书可以发现，我们很开心能和家人一起度过时间。
We use our powers to take care of one another.
我们用自己的能力帮助对方。
We celebrate our differences.
我们非常庆幸我们有不同的地方。
And we will always be there for our family.
我们和家人永远在一起。
And now we're going to play a game that teaches us how to work together as a team.
我们现在要完成一个游戏，需要像团队一样。
It's important to know that a team is also our family.
我们需要知道，团队就像我们家人一样。
One of the most important parts of being on a team is working together.
成为团队最关键的一点是永远在一起。我们现在开始把这三只蜜蜂放回他们的家。
All right, here we go.
Thank you for helping me. Of
course. 谢谢你帮助我。
Good job. Now let's do it standing up.
现在我们站起来。
All right, let's get the second bee back home.
我们把第二只蜜蜂放回家。
Good pass.
All right, we got the second bee. Now let's get this third bee home as fast as we can.
我们第三只蜜蜂要快速的把它放回家。干得好，家人们。
We work together and use each of our strengths to get the bees home.
我们用自己的长处来帮助团队。
That ends our lesson for today, but before we go, let's sing the goodbye song.
这就是我们今天的内容了，但是在这之前，我们再唱一首歌。
Goodbye, friend. Goodbye, friend. So long.So long, truly nice to see you, truly nice to see you. Goodbye, goodbye.